eating lunch, dinner, breakfast, brunch
at Pannekoeken.
You're on.
Pannekoeken, Pannekoeken. You're from Pannekoeken. Pannekoeken.
We're at the Pannekoeken in Rochester, Minnesota. I can sell you a semi. I got Columbias, Cascadias, Peterbilt, Max. I got it all. I got a garbage truck. I got a dump truck.
I want to hear more Pannekoeken.
Diet Pepsi with my breakfast. Pepsi Cola if you want me to advertise for you. I don't charge much. Pannekoeken. I can advertise for you too. I have 25 subscribers. I haven't checked today. I might have 26. I don't know. We'll give you a little different view here. Yeah. I asked my wife for some sugar. She said, I'm sweet enough.
My wife is sweet enough.
Yeah.
No, she said I'm sweet enough.
Oh.
I asked her for some sugar. She said I'm sweet enough.
Oh,
then she kicked me in the goddamn leg.
You know what happened? I was with somebody one time, they were talking about some stuff that they shouldn't have been talking about in front of other people, so I kicked him under the table. He says, why did you kick me? I'm like, are you that? Why did you think I kicked you and shut your mouth? I mean, why would you kick me under the table and ask me why?
It's a man for you.
Well, then I guess you're sweet enough. You don't need
no sugar. Yeah. What the hell is she talking about?
Pannekoeken, Pannekoeken.
I wonder how a strip joint in a breakfast restaurant would do. What do you think a Pannekoeken strip tease would be like? Come out with
the Pannekoeken. She's so happy.
I don't think I can order one of those.
You know, I just think you leave the place, you'd be going, thank God I'm done with that for the day. Pannekoeken.
Is that right? Right now. I'll leave it there.
What was that thing he got?
The pot pie. So it's made with like the Pannekoeken crust, but yeah, it's more like savory and stuff with like mashed potatoes.
Oh, Tim says you need a crust.
I don't know either. I call him, like, I guess it's been a while. We've been at the other, I call him back at the other apartment still. Just to check in, see how he's doing, whatever. And we've chatted a little bit, and I don't know.
What's that strawberry drink that somebody just brought out?
It's pink and
yeah.
What's it's that? A strawberry smoothie. I'm not making one. They're a pain in my butt. I'll go find somebody else to make it if you want one. You can tell them that you got the shittiest customer service ever.
No, yeah, have somebody make one.
You want a strawberry smoothie?
Sure.
You really do? Yep. Regular strawberry or strawberry banana?
Strawberry banana.
Okay.
That's our waitress. She goes by Candy.
Why does somebody tell you to text somebody when they can text them themselves? It ain't like they don't have a number.
Just think if they would have did the Pannekoeken thing on Little House on the Prairie when they had that restaurant in town. Then the Colonel, remember the Colonel Sanders came there? Wanted to open up just chicken?
Where?
Little House on the Prairie.
Yes, it did.
I don't recall. I gotta grab syrup, and your pancakes are coming. Do you want ketchup, you guys, at all?
Maybe a little bit.
A little bit of ketchup, and I'll grab syrup, too, okay, guys?
People can watch my fat ass eat. I don't know. They might see me. Lots of pepper.
Not yet. I will though.
Yeah, there's one host up there that like loves making them. I'm like, yeah, strawberry banana smoothie, please. She's like, oh, you're just asking me to do something they like to do. I'm like, good, because I fucking ate it. So, thank you.
No kidding. Y'all
well, just pancakes.
It looked good.
Yeah, they are pretty
it's
good.
It's always nice to have people like to do things that you don't want to do.
I know, right? Do you guys, besides pancakes, need anything else? Oh, that's right. Yep, I gotcha.
Oh. Potatoes. Snossage.
Shout out to all my subscribers, all 25 of you. Probably all family.
Hey, there you go. Thank How are the first couple bites, you guys?
I haven't gotten there yet.
Okay, don't lie
good.
To me then.
Looks good.
I'm always dirty.
Thank you.
watched it. I probably didn't even turn the phone on. Move this out of the viewing pleasure. My YouTube followers want this. Your meal, honey. Buttercup. Is it good, scrumptious? See that famous guy over there?
Didn't see him.
Good, right?
Yeah,
good. I slaved over that,
I've
been all day making
that.
Do you want another diet Pepsi or are you good with your smoothie?
I'm good with my smoothie.
Okay. Yeah, I was.
Can I have a bite of your French toast? Say after a meal, blow your nose.
That's my video for today. Here at Pannekoeken in Rochester. Give me a call, 507-210-7204, and I'll sell you a semi.